for his last 16, so playing his first slump since coming to the Sixers. And he swings and misses a fastball there. He's down on strikes. So one away. And here is Yunel Escobar. So Yunel Escobar, the major leaguer. Escobar this season. With the Sixers. He's actually had a season with the Sixers. He played one game in May and then one game last night. And he's betting .333 with them. But this year with the Angels, he's betting .274. Seven homers as the next pitch misses up high. So hitters count 2-0. Last night hitless, 0-3. Right-hand hitter originally from Cuba. Miami is home now. Slight breeze blowing out to left as Anderson delivers and then pitches fouled out of play on the right side. Yunel Escobar, 34 years old. 11 seasons in the big leagues. And for Escobar, his big league career began in 2007 with the Atlanta Braves. The next pitch, a cold strike, and Escobar not thrilled. So the count levels at 2-2. Then on to Toronto. Then to Tampa Bay, then to the Nats, and now to the Angels. Actually, was traded to Oakland, but never suited up in a game for him. Here's the 2-2. Swung on miss, good slider, and Escobar's down on strikes. He's got some words for the home plate umpire. Simply maybe asking him.